And then from Kamukunji, I got this. Actually, this one I saw from Rhoda Minor. You can see how nice, how gorgeous it looks like. So this is the jug that I got. And the other thing that I got from Jumia.
Hey guys, so I'm here in Amsterdam shop. My obvious shop, the shop that I come to when I come here in Kamukunji. And this time round nimekuta enyiko branch ya OTC. Kuna ya OTC na kuna
ya Mkunji.
Ya Kamukunji. Yeah, so we're doing some shopping, utensils. Tunabaya mtu. Then my cousin came with me. Yeah, so I'll be showing you everything after I get home. Kwa sana. Yeah, so as I was saying, I will be showing you the prices and I'll take you around. I hope you guys can hear me. Yeah, so in the meantime, we're waiting for our V2. We wanted some utensils. And if you also want some utensils, now you can't come here, you can send me, but utanilipa. Yeah, but not super samingi, by the way, is on there. The Amsterdam Enterprises. This is the place that I have always come up and on the more utensils. Zangu zote, kila kitu, because I find it so affordable. Alafu, you can find kila kitu hapa. Like, ukikuja hapa, you don't have to go at Ricard's kwa shop nyingine. Like, you find everything here in one shop. Yeah. Yeah, this is almost kila kitu. Hi loves, welcome back to another Kamukunji video. So today I'll be showing you where you can get affordable utensils just in case you're starting life. And because I know most of the people that watch my content are either those people that are starting life or women who want to improve their kitchen. So today I'll be tagging you along with me to this shop that is called Amsterdam Enterprises. If you've been here, you know that I got all my kitchenware from this particular shop, and they have two branches, the one in Kamukunji and this one that is opposite in OTC actually. Yeah, you'll just see it. You ask around Amsterdam Enterprises, you'll be directed because it's a big shop. Yeah, so I'll be showing you around everything, the prices, because they have tags on them. And I was coming to buy utensils for someone that sent me here in Kamukunji, and I managed to take some videos that might help any of you who is starting life na hujui bei ya utensils. You can go through this video and see how the utensils range is in range ya vyombo. Like, but I feel like since the last time that I came here to buy utensils, my utensils, like, the prices have gone up. Because you see, like, the cups that I got, like, you have to go back to that video if you didn't watch it. That video is at 90k views right now, and I'm so happy, you guys. Thank you so much for the support. Yeah, so as I was saying, like, the cups that I bought for myself, I remember that time they are mugs, and I remember that time they were going for 600 bob, and right now they are going for 750 actually. And the plates have become so expensive since the last time I bought. I mean, everything is so expensive, not like the last time that I came here to buy utensils. Yeah, so that's about what I wanted to let you know. I just wanted to do this intro. Actually, I'm doing a voiceover just to make this video make sense. Yeah, and thank you so much guys for the support. Thank you so much for the 8,000 subscribers here. I really appreciate your support. Let me see you on my next video. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and let me know what you think about this video. And you can also ask me anything on the comment section. And if you have any question, let me know, and follow me on Instagram at Naomi Kiki. Yeah, bye.
My channel, just in case you're new. Hi, my name is Naomi Kiki, and here we do lifestyle videos. We do hauls, all types of hauls, and mostly we do Kamukunji hauls, Eastleigh hauls, we do Gikomba hauls, grocery shopping hauls, like all types of hauls. And we also do, what else do we do?
We do vlogs. Oh, I say that,
lifestyle vlogs, and yeah. And anything interesting that comes in between. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in today. Welcome to this vlog. I'm starting this vlog at night. I just came home. I'm from Kamukunji. I was from Kamukunji hours ago, and I thought, like, let me quickly do this haul, because if I don't show you the items that I got from Kamukunji, at the items as if nibitu mingi. Okay, I was going to Kamukunji to get some stuff, some kitchen utensils for someone, and I managed to get something for me. And without too much talking, let me show you what I'm talking about. But before showing you what I got from Kamukunji, I want to show you what I got from Jumia. Today I got a delivery from Jumia. I had ordered an iron box and a hot water kettle. Is it even inaitwa jagia maji moto? Yeah, and I've already opened it. Actually, I will attach that video here, the one that I was opening it in the morning, because I got it in the morning, then I went to Kamukunji. So this is the jug that I got, and okay, see mbaya, but maybe I didn't like it. I was not expecting it like that, but it's cute, by the way, as you guys can see, and it's big and stuff, and I was not expecting that this is mabati. So, but in the meantime, I have to cook it, but ni mabati, and I feel like it's risky, na izachoma mtu, but it looks nice, as you guys can see. I love the color, and yeah. Yes, unaona sasa ni mabati ndani, but anyway, it is what it is. Alafu, it has this. Actually, this is what I didn't like at all. The cable is so short.
That's a
cool. Okay. But this is too short. I feel like if it was longer, maybe ningeipenda tu kidogo. But ebu uone vile ni kafupi. Like, lazima tu socket ikuwe karibu, so that you can be able to warm your water. But anyway, I hope it's nice. Apart from it being ya mabati, me, I would have preferred the plastic ones. You guys tell ni amabati, you can't. So venye tu mi niliona ni hii kampuni ya Allianz. And enough of ranting, because naweza kaa hapa nikicomplain. This is the other thing that I got from Jumia. Iron box, I didn't have one. It's also from the same company.
Allianz. Yeah.
Yeah. Ni pasi tu, iko tu hivyo. Yeah. Actually, leo sijui nilinunua pasi ya kupiganga nini, because I don't, but it's nice. Sijua kwa hauko. Naweza pata kitu ya kupiga pasi
mikini. Yeah, nikiva ama mashati, ama maybe nipate boyfriend anavaa mashati. You know? Yeah, masuti hivi.
Maybe I can be ironing for him the suits and the shirts. Yeah, anyway, 2.2 liters electric water kettle.
Luxury, si luxury. Luxury dark purple. Dark purple nani ya black.
It was going for 1376 including the shipping fee. I think ilikuwa 1200, so I think the delivery fee ndio anaika hiyo one something. Electric dry iron box, this was going for 1116, that is including the delivery fee, because it was going for 900, I think 8 something or 900 there. Yeah, so that's everything that I got from Jumia. Yeah.
No comments, I don't have a comment.
And then from Kampunji, I got this. Actually, this one I saw from Rhoda Maina. I love her content. Niliona amenunua hii. Ni rack ama ni nini? Hii ya kupanga, nataka ya kupanga vitungu, nyanya sometimes before zibe niki kwa fridge. And then, like, hizo groceries. Yeah. And I think it's so cute. I was avoiding to buy this rack. Zenye zinakuanga na colors. I just want to maintain my theme. And I feel like these are very neutral.
These are very neutral and
cute color. But I'm going to set it up and then show you how it will turn out. It has this. Isn't it? It's a yenyewe za kufunga. This one I got at 600 bob. It's a four. Ni ya 4 layers. I think kenye Rhoda Maina alikuwa amenunua ilikuwa 3 layers and it was going for 400 Kenyan shillings. You can ask around, you can take a screenshot of this and then uende ukiulizia Kampunji juu zimejaa huko. There are so many. Yeah. So, the next time I'm seeing you, I'll be setting this up so that I can show you. In the meantime, let me enjoy my night. It's 8 already. And I want to do some laundry. Nataka kufua nguo kidogo because tomorrow I'll be doing my nails.
Because it's been so long. I've been saying doing my nails, but today fanya.
So this is what I was talking about. This is so short, as you can see, unless you put it somewhere on top, like I placed it on top of my fridge. Haiwezi fikia place na connect hapa, unless maybe the socket iko chini. It's working perfect, as you can see. How nice, how gorgeous it looks like. Yeah, I can't wait to put nyanyas, fruits, vitungu and stuff like.